same thing. Watch the intro. Yep.
Danganronpa.
Oh, okay, now we got through the intro, I can talk. Hopefully the volume's turned down. I want to see if I can get rid of that, No, I don't think I would be able to move him, Bob. Except whether your view bobs as you move. Sure, why not? I think the setting's alright. Alright, so let's continue. I believe we will go into that party thing. Yeah, so we have to go to the party. Whoa, it's all dark. Alright then, so I guess we're going to that, party thing. What's that? I don't know what I looked at then. Oh, anyway, let's go to that party. First island. Don't know what it means by bobbing. Maybe it means, I think it means when I'm in a first person perspective. I believe I did an audio test and the audio should be fine. Yeah, I think the audio should be fine. Let's go to F1, check the map. I need to get my coughs out of the way. Oh, sorry if that was loud. Oh, hurt your ears. Okay, yeah, okay, and it even comes up. You know, I'm quite curious, I wanna go meet Thingy. Let's go pay him a visit at the hospital. Alright, alright, I'm supposed to go straight to the music festival then. Someone's gonna die, I just know it. TT Typhoon. Let's check on my pet. I know, I like how despair, how much despair it is. Gotta go for that despair. So, are people outside? Hey, Nagito, are you coming to the party? Nagito, Buki invited you too, right?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm honored, but since everyone else is going to be there celebrating Fuyuhiko's recovery,
someone
no matter
like
what,
me.
I think it's too rude for someone like me to go inside before everyone else arrives. You don't have to worry about me, you can go inside first. Believe me, I'm not worried.
This, too, must be the will of causality.
Tonight's constellation heralds the banquet. See, look, I can't have autos rule me over. How idealistic.
It's nearly
showtime! Let's begin the ceremony of darkness. This guy, oh, who cares anymore? Let's see what's going on. Oh, Fuyuhiko's here. Fuyuhiko, why are you?
Huh?
What? Is it bad I came? No, not that. Is it okay for you to move around?
It's gonna be fine.
Yeah, it's nothing. You're seriously injured.
Even so.
They took the time to throw a party for me. There's no way I wouldn't come.
But...
I understand how you feel, but you really shouldn't overwork yourself.
So?
I'm not overdoing it.
Sheesh!
Fine, then just let him do whatever he wants.
But...
Huh? It's fine, just let him be. Apparently Yakuza have pain tolerance down to an art. I can't believe he's actually forcing himself to join this kind of event. The old Fuyuhiko probably wouldn't have come no matter how much we invited him. He's probably trying his very best to change.
Hey.
But it looks like Hayoko definitely didn't come.
How pitiful.
That seems to be the case.
Huh?
And Akane's not here too.
Hmm.
What? Is that wild woman off doing? I hope she's not planning to do anything strange. That's when it happened. Yep, she's gonna come on stage. Oh my. Concert.
Hey y'all! It's Ibuki Miyota! Thanks for coming out today! My specialty is making beef stew!
Okay.
I may not look like it, but people tell me that I'm a nurturing type.
Okay.
So I'm gonna do my very best performance so I can make everyone feel better. I hope you're all pumped up.
It's just as I thought, that's what she was going for. Well, she is the ultimate musician after all. I can't imagine what else she would do at a music venue. Yep.
All right, I'll start singing this first song with full on energy. So, put your hands together for From Me to You Too!
Okay. Since she was originally a member of a high school girls band that dominated the music charts, I can probably look forward to her musical stylings. Oh? So I get a choice. Now I'm not gonna skip this. Or is it because of the fact it'll get copyrighted if I don't skip it? The voice actor must be quite different in Japanese, then. Alright, let's just skip it.
Thank you, everyone!
That face! What the fuck? I'm gonna get cursed.
What?
Such an overwhelming, baleful resemblance. Even Fireball Dark David Destruction looked less lively than usual.
Like this.
I am starting to feel chills. Me to you, I thought it was going to be a sweet love song. If I recall, the reason why Ibuki left the high school girl band was... creative differences. That must be why. Hiyoko.
I'm glad.
Ah, you came. So what if I did? I was invited too, you know.
But...
probably that means you've already... Don't misunderstand, there's no way I'd forgive him that easily.
Hey!
Because he's a Yakuza, you know? He's the type of person who preys on people by tricking them. Pretending to be sorry so he can trick us.
Please wait!
There is no way that is possible.
I know.
No, I get it. Why should you think of me like that? Yeah, that's right. That's why we're never going to believe in you. Get it? This doesn't mean we're made up or anything. I'm only cooperating with you until we get off this island.
Huh?
Huh? If it happens, you're the first one who's gonna get cut off.
Sorry.
Oh, I feel bad for him.
You nasty pig barf!
Don't cry. Pigs have no right to cry. You're grossing me out. I see Fuyuhiko's not the only one who's trying to change. She's also trying to, The old Hiyoko, there's no way she would have ever forgiven Fuyuko like this.
Gross!
Hey, what are you looking at? Nothing. Feel like things are starting to turn around. But that's all the more reason to worry about him. Monokuma. There's no way he's not going to do anything while he's watching us like this, right?
Boring!
I came all the way here because you said it was going to party.
Yay!
Oh god, next song.
Roger! Thanks for waiting! Let's go right ahead to the next song!
Huh?
There's more.
There's still more.
Even Nikita.
Now that this recovery party is in full swing, I've got a ballad prepared that totally fits the mood. Grab a partner and slow dance too. I squeezed out the baby, but I have no idea
God.
Who the father is.
That's a weird one.
Stop
no
it!
More. Hey, what's everyone doing here? Not Monami.
Jeez!
I was enjoying this, such a fun party too.
What?
I wasn't invited.
You'd ruin the party if you were here.
What?
Double gasp.
Ah!
Now's not the time. Now's not the time to enjoy a fun party. Why? Arcane is...
Emergency!
Arcane is dueling Monokuma.
What?
What did you say? Arcane's gonna be in danger. Please do something to save her.
Could it be?
It looks like my bad feelings were correct.
Fool!
That stupid fool.
No, I'm the one who was the fool. It was my mistake for not keeping an eye on her. As a team manager, I should have had a proper grasp of my athlete's private life. Damn it, this failure will haunt me for the rest of my life. Or my name is Nekumaru Nidai, oh fucking hell. Now is not the time for regret. Let us make haste.
Of course.
Damn it.
Fuyuhiko really returned to us. The thought of anyone else in the group getting taken. I won't allow it. I will never allow it. Hey Monomi, where's Arcane and Monokuma? They're at the beach where we first arrived on this island. Please hurry. If you don't, Arcane's gonna get killed. Full speed ahead.
See?
We should hurry too. No, I'm gonna take a chill. Oh, I'm gonna take some water, get my throat sorted out. I should hurry too. Oh, fine. Hey, everyone. Feel bad for Ibuki. Thanks, everyone. No, that's not it. I know Arcane's in deep trouble, but you guys suck. Screw this half-baked comfort. If this were a song title, it would be Saltsly Sleeping Into My Broken Heart. I don't really get it, but you look pretty bummed out. Come on, you shouldn't make a fuss here. Let's hurry up to the beach house already. Beach house? Why did I say that? I'm going to use my powers at teleportation. Wait, I can do it now, right? It's just as Nekamura said, I can't stand any more situation where someone is taken any longer. There's no time to spare, I need to hurry over to the first island. There we go. Chikai? Hey Chikai, what are you doing? We gotta get to the beach.
Holden.
Calm down. Huh?
Well?
It's true we need to hurry, but there's no way you can make good decisions if you're worked up. But if we don't hurry, Arcane is.
Hey.
For the sake of saving Arcane too, we don't know what's beyond this point. That's why we need to stay calm. Yeah, got it. I'm okay now.
Yep.
Let us go. We're gonna find her dead, aren't we? You know, I don't even like her that much. Fuck her. Wait, is this the beach then? I saw a shocking scene unfold before me. She's dead. Oh.
Akane.
Oh,
looks
is it
like
Akane?
You're just barely avoiding any fatal injuries. Yep. At least your agility is worthy of praise.
Oh.
But did you only challenge me just so you could show me your sweet dance moves?
Damn it. Well, why can't I even graze you with my attacks?
Well, you know, we're on completely different levels.
That means we view the world differently.
It's like a character from a punk manga challenging an enemy from a super-powered battle manga. It's obvious you can't win.
Hey,
is she really serious about not even grazing it? Akane is just biting a stuffed animal. If it's designed for combat, it's probably capable of exerting such power. However, as far as speed is concerned, Arcane is far faster than any athlete I've ever seen, and she says she can't even graze him with her attacks. Is that even possible? However, because it's possible, that's why she's in the situation, right?
How unfortunate.
As long as she's ended up like this, there's not much we can really do about it. Overcome the despair of Arcane's death and use it to fuel the bolster of our hope.
Right?
Like Fuyuhiko did, you see.
Don't fuck with me!
Oh, he's getting pissed.
Damn it!
I never want to feel that feeling again. If I have to feel that way again, I'll make sure I stop it, even if it costs me my life.
Ah!
You'll really die if you keep exerting yourself.
Yeah.
It's just a little life Peko gave me. It's not precious anyway.
That's all the more reason you need to take care of it.
Huh?
Huh?
Don't stop me!
I'll take it from here.
This is Nekomaru Nidai's final firework! Make sure you sear it into your eyes!
It's gonna do something really powerful. Oh god.
Now then, it looks like everyone's here, so I might as well finish this!
He's gonna kill her.
I say I won't allow any rule violations against me? This is what happens when you break the rules! Disappear!
Ooh. Oh, goddammit. The world shook and turned stark white. In the surrounding scenery and every sound was blown away by the impact. It was all completely white, and within that white I heard a voice.
Nekomaru!
Crap, is Nekomaru dead?
Nekomaru! Why did you... save...
Isn't it obvious? Supporting their athletes is a manager's duty. However, what a shame for someone like Nekomaru Nidai to, who was just a little shot from a bazooka. I really am the worst.
Get a hold of yourself, Nekomaru!
Akane, the time I've spent with you, it wasn't so bad. Don't die. Akane.
Nekomaru!
Rip. Are you kidding me? I love how that's my response. Nekomaru died.
That's...
What? Oh, even Monokuma's shocked. Instead of the rule violator, Akane.
What the hell?
I ended up killing the man who had nothing to do with this.
Hey!
Hold on. It's faint, but his heart is still beating. He's not dead yet. No one's dying. Then you gotta hurry and treat him. You can do something about this, right? Save Namarakuru like you saved me.
Hey!
That's right. If you kill someone who didn't violate the rules, that makes you the one who violated the rules.
Well?
Then let's just say we're even. Huh? In exchange for forgiving Akane for breaking the rules, let's just say Nekomaru was the sacrifice.
Yeah!
So isn't it okay to say we're even?
Hey!
You're not gonna save him?
Unbelievable.
I guess I have no choice. It's annoying, but I'd be boring if he died a meaningless death.
So?
But today I'll only activate my special trump card. This is nothing like the first Danganronpa. No one got fucked up this much. Oh, it's called an ambulance.
This again?
Oh.
Just leave the rest to me, Dr. Killgood!
He even recycled the same one again!
Yep.
We gotta get this patient to the Monokuma Hospital ER and get him under 24-hour observation stat! So, I'll see you later!
And after he said that, the ambulance containing Monokuma and Nekomaru vanished from our sight. What the hell? Why did this happen?
What's going on?
Hey, he's gonna be alright, right? Nekomaru's gonna be saved, right? He's obviously gonna be saved. I cannot believe Nekomaru's gone now.
No!
I can't stand this anymore.
Hey!
Screaming won't help, you know.
You uggo!
Let our guard down. And this talk about everyone getting along, we were just fooling ourselves. Teamwork, friendship, cooperation, nothing matters. The stupid ones will just be killed one after another. It won't be a mystery when you're eventually betrayed, and that's why I'm never going to rely on anyone. That's the reality here.
Shut up!
If it really did have meaning, Nekomaru wouldn't have ended up like that. Because of his weird feelings of friendship.
You
understand that too, right? When the stupid ones try to act on their own, it makes trouble for everyone else.
Hey!
So can you please not involve me? I don't want to die a meaningless death.
That is...
We'll not solve anything. We don't have to worry about Coach Nekomaru.
Huh?
That's disappointing. It's all your fault and you're not even worried about him. She's... I don't know.
Damn it!
There's no need to worry about Rian. I know Coach Nekomaru is a monstrous guy. There's no way he's gonna die from something like that. He's definitely gonna come back.
Damn it.
So when that happens, I'll make sure I apologize to him. Because I was too weak and caused him trouble. So when he comes back, I'll make sure to say I'm sorry. Akane. As we all returned to our cottage, we felt we were silent. Even if we opened our mouths, only words of worry would come out. We all knew that. In front of us, once again, we were all taught. If you think you won't die, well, that's just wishful thinking. In this island, without any warning, people die. That is the nightmare we're trapped in. And you think you've finally woken up from the nightmare, you realize you're still in it. And thus, the nightmare continues. Monokuma Theater. Well, I seriously thought someone was gonna die.
Super!
Story 58. A Tengu came down from the mountains. The Tengus apparently did as they pleased, such as stealing food and kidnapping women. But is it really the Tengus' fault? By destroying the mountain where the Tengus lived? It's humans that are the scary ones. Rise against the humans.
Bring it on!
Good morning. Now then, let's show.
Yeah. As usual. Well, even if I say that, it doesn't matter anymore. But I greeted the morning without having slept at all. I really want to see somebody, anybody, as fast as I could. Felt like I'd. Wait, I am. Yeah, definitely recording. I felt like I'd share with this anxious feeling with someone I just can deal with alone. So we're going to the restaurant. Yeah, look, this is what I mean by the head bobbing. Hello, Fuyuhiko.
Yo.
Oh, it's you, Hajime.
Huh.
Hey, even in such an abnormal situation, people still get hungry.
Damn it.
Nekomaru. What that bastard mean by his final firework? That line's more suited to a Yakuza anyway. At all costs, just like Alpeca wants to protect you.
Why, you!
Don't say another word.
Sorry.
Just go on. Just go on ahead to the restaurant. I'll come later. Oh, shit. Someone's crying. I better run. Is it Mikan or is it Hayoko? Oh, it's a bit weird to see your galley sob. Akane, you're the one who's crying. Oh god, what's gonna happen to us? Now this is just, this scene, Alice fills me with despair. But yesterday she was acting braver. See, why is Nagito over there? Hey, what happened to Akane? Isn't she acting kind of weird?
I see.
Hajime, be careful. That's probably not the real Fuyuhiko, huh? I know the real Fuyuhiko is already dead. That's probably Fuyuhiko's clone. What are you saying?
Hey.
Couldn't be saved. It's unfortunate, but a transfer student is apparently going to come as soon as a replacement. What are you... Are you messing around?
It's the truth.
I always speak the truth.
Right? Listen carefully.
I finally discovered who the traitor is. You know, the true identity of Woldendo, the traitor who was hiding among us.
There's no mistake.
Byakuya is alive? Ah, that makes a lot of sense. He's been weird from the start, but isn't he acting much weirder than usual?
Or does he, which Byakuya does he mean? Hey, it's definitely best if we keep Nagito tied up. No, not just tied up.
So...
doesn't sound very gentle. Did he do something to you? Yeah, he's just... God, he'd be sprouting bullshit.
Jeez!
I don't know if he's lying. I don't think he is. But I also think he is at the same time. What happened to Khan? It's not like you to get to cry. Get a grip on yourself. I mean, Nekumura got killed, you know. What are you saying? It's not like Nekumura is dead yet. She must be shocked that Nekumura sacrificed himself for her.
Yes!
Pardon me, Ephraim, but you happen to have some time to spare?
Hello. My name is Ibuki Miyota.
It may be rude of me, but I would like to say my greetings first thing in the morning. Welcome to you all today. Ibuki? Yes, I am Ibuki Miyota. Aren't you acting strange too? Everyone's acting strange.
Wait!
Be careful, Ibuki. Hajime's dangerous. He wants to kill you and eat you. What are you saying?
Yes.
I am not hasty. Please do not eat me. He's obviously lying. I see, so it was a lie.
It's the truth.
I'm not a lie. I never tell lies.
Understood.
I see, so it is not a lie. It may be necessary for me to beg for my life after all. What the heck is this? They're all acting strange. What's going on? It was strange to go crazy in a situation like this.
You got it wrong!
That's not it.
Yes!
Ibuki, she has an extremely high fever. That's probably the cause.
That's weird.
So wait, is there some sort of disease going on? And my hand on her to her forehead. Just a second.
Understood.
Please spare my life. Spout gibberish. She's hot. What is this? His heat is abnormal.
Yes!
She's terribly high fever. Then could the others? Feel for her too. I placed my hand onto her Kenna's forehead while she's groaned and kept sobbing. This must be it. She has a high fever. There's no way and that's a normal human body temperature. Nagito, you too. Ah, so Nagito, I don't have a high fever. I feel extremely great today. I placed my hand on his bed once again. I got the same result.
What?
All three of them have fevers? Those guys are saying such wacky stuff is.
Emergency!
That's
emergency!
Obviously bad. Monokuma. For him to appear right now, does that mean this is?
Just a minute.
The other's on the way too. Oh god, everyone else is here.
What's going on?
Now what?
Hey!
Looks like something strange is going on again.
Could it be?
Did something happen, you guys?
Now then!
Now let me start with the explanation.
Wait!
Hold on. Monokuma, you're pulling a prank again, aren't you? What happened to Nekumaro? Hurry up and return him first, you robber bear. Know about the boy who turns into a woman when he gets splashed with water?
You stupid brother!
An ability like that. Oh.
Jeez! Shut up!
I don't even know what's been done to me, but I feel a mysterious life energy!
Well now.
Now that I shut up that nuisance, let's go back to the topic at hand, though.
Well done!
Since you're all quick-witted, the true identity of high fever is...
That's right!
It's the new motive that I've given you.
It's the despair disease.
The despair disease.
What the?
The despair disease?
Actually, it's true.
I just never told you about them. It's called the despair disease. I've never heard of such a thing.
Well?
Where you get a high fever along with various symptoms that are full of despair. Those symptoms are different based on the person. It's afflicted by a lie disease. Akane has the coward disease. Ibuki has the gullible disease, I guess.
What?
That are opposite of their normal personalities, except for Nagito.
Hey, Hey,
Down with sickness yet. This spare disease can be passed from person to person just like a cold.
Huh?
It's contagious. It'd be awful if everyone got sick.
Hey!
There's rumors on there. And it'd be terrible if you caught the lowly disease of the common folk.
No!
I don't want to catch such a weird disease.
Why?
And why is that the motive? Soon after everyone falls into a crazy state?
Phew!
Isn't this quite a novel idea?
I can't wait!
There's a completely different personality. Think of all the murder tricks. Is there any way to treat it?
Like...
Why is there a need to treat it? Isn't supposed to make you suffer. And with this, you can finally take the plunge and commit murder.
Why, you? Alright!
I've decided as an apology, I'm going to commit a murder. Are there any chance? I'm pretty sure I found some at the supermarket. He's lying. Nagito, Ibuki, you guys stay put.
Hey.
You're wrong. I'm not Nagito. To tell you the truth, Nagito Kame is a fake name. I'm sorry to keep it a secret till now.
Understood.
Oh, I see.
What the?
He's leaving him again, so serious.
Amazing.
Man, whatever. I feel so great today. This despair disease is awesome. despair. It's amazing. You all should get it too. We're all done for. There's no such thing as hope. We will have to die from this despair disease. That's the only way. Thump.
Whoa!
He collapsed. Nagito. Now that I've given you a new motive, how will things develop? Will the killing start after everyone gets the despair disease, or even before that?
Thrills! Chills! Kills!
I'm so excited about it. I'm just gonna stand around me.
Bring it on!
I'm please, Nathan. You're a bear. Where did this peaceful mood that lasted till yesterday go? Nagito is foaming at the mouth.
Oh.
I've never seen foam like colour before.
Impossible!
Normally only found in the depths of the Neverworld Sea. Got it, I'll help out.
Please wait!
What should we do about Akane and Ibuki?
Anyway.
We don't know if they'll do if we leave them alone. Hey bastards, can you walk?
Yes.
I am to confirm. I just have to alternate the movement on my left and right leg, correct? Hold on, I'll walk so don't leave me alone. Then let's go. With the diseased in tow and Nagito, whose condition was clearly worsening, we rushed over to the hospital. This kind of motive is impossible. An actual despair disease. Damn it, what should I do? I will go make the infected change their clothes and they'll have to sleep in the patient's rooms.
Understood.
So I just have to change my clothes, correct?
For now.
Please wait here.
Damn it!
What's going to happen?
Let me tell you this.
I would not mind if Nagito retired personally.
Maybe.
Is McCann gonna personally change their clothes? What's wrong with that?
Well.
Nagito too? Isn't that a little bad? There's no need to panic.
Hey.
Don't lump humpsters and teenage boys together.
Is
this stupid conversation going to last for much longer?
Hey!
What do we need to do from now on, huh? Monokuma said the disease was spread by insects we can't see with our eyes. Would bug repellent from the supermarket help? Looks like things are getting pretty strange.
Even so.
We need to stand firm to an Nekomaru comes back. Your wound hasn't fully healed yet.
Huh.
I can't slack off now.
I'm
worried about those three, but is there a chance that McKen will catch it while she's tending to them? We should consider that too.
This too must be the will of causality.
Demon King once unleashed. Okay. The Supreme Overlord of Ice.
Maybe.
By any chance, is Makanga to tend to all of Nigido's needs?
Damn it,
this is a dilemma. I don't want to get sick, but I'm jealous of that disease. Now's not the time to say stuff like that.
Jeez!
Nigido, Kani, and Buki are aren't acting normal. A killing is bound to happen.
Let me tell you this.
I cannot deny that.
But...
those guys aren't being considerate. To at least have the decency to consider committing suicide before they start bothering us.
That is...
hey, Hiyoko. That can't be that easy. They're catching the disease.
Which cockroach said that?
Why don't you get it? We need to isolate them from us, so they won't spread the disease. Isolate?
You!
You can't cure it. The only option is to stop it from spreading. Even a preschooler knows that. Still, isn't isolating them a bit too harsh? We won't be able to do anything about it anymore, you know.
This is bad.
There's no way we should allow it to spread. Hold on a second.
Hey.
Isolation? You mean we need to quarantine them inside the hospital, right?
That's wrong.
It's to prevent a killing. As long as that disease is Monokuma's motive, if we just ignore it, a killing will happen again. When it's spreading, that's why we need to quarantine them.
Like...
who's gonna take care of them? Rakan's gonna stay here anyway. She's been touching the infected all over, so it's possible she's already caught the disease.
Hey!
And why don't you stay too, huh?
Huh?
Now that I think about it, you touched them when you took their temperature, right? Oh. So I'll leave the rest to you. Contact me if something happens.
Jeez!
Alright, we need to think of a way to communicate. If we keep meeting in person, we could catch the disease.
Hey, you!
So I'll let you handle that, Kazuchi. Yeah, got it.
Fine.
Fret not, we're not going to abandon you. I shall station myself nearby in case anything happens. There's a motel on this island. Until this matter is resolved, we shall stay the night there.
Aww.
Stay on such a dirty place.
Silence.
If we can't immediately get here if something happens. Also, if the disease is airborne, the hotel on the first island might be already be safe.
This is the Tanaka Empire!
We must be vigilant about protection. I have...
you.
They're just hamsters, dude.
I'll destroy you!
There's some kind of thing to say, you feed. How dare you call my four dark demons instructions hamsters.
Jeez!
I just take the motel key. How annoying. We're still going to be on the same island, so just call us if something happens.
Huh?
You're frustrated for...
I don't like this.
This is obviously a trap. The separators as group. Is it really okay for us to fall for that?
So...
it's not like we've stopped being friends. I just don't want a killing to happen again. I can't prevent that if everyone gets sick, you know.
You know, right?
There's no way we're going to let us together here, you know.
That's right!
If that happens, then Monokuma gets what he wants. Hey, Hiyoko, what did you say to me earlier? Something about me being the first one to get cut off.
And?
What's wrong with that? This must be that moment. It's not like Mikan and Hajime are enough people.
You!
Huh? You too? This life of mine is spare as a spare anyway. Do whatever you want. Hey, Fuyuhiko, are you sure you might be endangering yourself, you know?
Jeez!
Hey, don't make me repeat myself.
Hey!
What is happening over here? Just leave it to us. We'll make sure to keep the disease from spreading. Tell before you catch the disease.
I am sorry!
No, whatever I'm saying is true, so it's okay.
Thanks.
I won't let feelings go to waste.
I think
probably. Now then, I should excuse myself. I'm counting on you.
Bye!
Bye-bye. Do your best and try to stay alive.
Jeez!
It's not like it's their fault. It's that bastard Monokuma's fault. Irritating as a disease.
Hello?
Thank you for waiting. Why is it just you two?
Huh?
You know... get fruits to bring back later.
Well.
Well, like I said. We're all equals when we're sick. Let's all work together to do our very best. Ajimi, I'm sorry, but I'll let you handle the explanation. Burden I have to bear. Yep. Yeah, we already know what's going on. Huh? I suddenly woke up. If I woke up, that means I fell asleep without realizing it. Earlier, I discussed with Fuyuko, and we decided to take turns resting. That's why I came to the on-call room on the second floor of the hospital. It's not just heavy, it feels somewhat softened.
I can't breathe. Mikan!
You're tickling me.
Move! I can't breathe!
No, you can't. Don't move around.
How did I end up in this situation?
Huh?
Are you okay? Your complexion is a bluish purple shade. It might be severe cyanotic reaction. Can you hear me? Get a hold of yourself. Ugh.
Hajime!
You regained consciousness. I thought you died. Me too. I seriously thought I was gonna die.
I'm sorry.
I thought about taking a rest in the uncle room, but you're already asleep, so that doesn't mean you can climb on top of me. Then I'll be on bottom next time. That's seriously not what I'm talking about.
Hey.
What are you guys doing? Where you go? No, this is... I really hope you don't get the wrong idea.
Don't tell me!
You guys...
Bastard!
You dirty rotten bastard. You guys are fucking high school students. Seriously, you got this all wrong.
Damn it!
We don't have time for that, Nagito. He's in danger. Danger what? You look like he wasn't breathing. This is bad. Now is not the time for us to rest.
Damn it!
Hey, Jimmy, now is not the time for you to be pitching your tent. We need to hurry. Seriously, I'm not. Nagito, can't let him die. Please get a hold of yourself. Despite McKenzie's desperate pleas, I didn't see Nagito react at all.
Don't tell me.
There's no way he died, right? The body discovery announcement isn't playing.
Hey, fidget.
Damn it, he's totally waiting for it.
Damn it.
This looks very bad. Despite Mikan's desperate cries, I didn't see Nagito react at all. What are we gonna do? Mikan, is Nagito alright?
Well...
It looks like his breathing has returned. Really? And that's putting it lightly.
Hey!
How light is that? A sweet potato soft?
Well...
If so, that's pretty light. Please don't interfere.
Hey.
Hey look, Nagito's mouth's moving. You're right, he might be trying to say something. Nagito, what happened? Has the liar disease. He probably means the opposite and he actually feels really crappy.
Like...
We're not going to have a clash trial, right?
Ah!
Don't act like that. He's never going to die. I'll save him by any means necessary.
I see.
Got it. Then I leave Nagito's life to you.
Yes.
How could she be a nurse and not be so timid? Am I just getting
damn
away?
Right.
Then follow me. Resting, the goods arrived. I gotta show them to you. The goods? The goods aren't something dangerous, right?
Anyway.
Let's go to the lobby.
Yes.
Give his life to my responsibility. I'll save him by any means necessary. Hospital hallway. Wow, so they even have a So Ibuki's in there. And that's where we came from.
Anyway.
The goods would be David Lobby, that's where you can go. Hey, Fuyuhiko, what do you mean when you said goods?
Damn right!
Look on top of the reception desk. On top of the reception desk. Oh, okay, some communication device. Hey, what's this? Perfect timing, the blue light is blinking. Seeing is believing, as they say. Try pressing the button just below that light. Wow.
What's up?
Hey, is this a Jimmy? A Jami? Hey, loud and clear. Looks like it's perfectly connected. Then this is.
Huh.
Yeah, that's right. This is the way to communicate he was talking about.
All right!
Looks like it's time for the ultimate cant mechanic to shine. How about it? This is what I've been working on. Those shady looking street booths? That's where I found this. The surveillance camera for household use. And I just tweaked it a little. So now it's basically a video chat device. Well, it's pretty hit or miss. Video chat, huh?
I get it.
It's true, we don't have to worry about him getting infected with this.
That's right!
So it may be a hassle, but we'll be contacting each other with this form now on. Okay? This was the only a test run this time, so I guess this should be pretty fun. Okay then, see you later. Kazuchi left this while you were resting.
Damn right!
This surveillance camera unit comes with a surveillance camera and surveillance monitor. Anything the camera records is broadcasted live on the monitor. So he has prepared two of these sets and swapped each other with the camera. Okay, vice versa. Apparently he also modified it a little. He widened its narrow communication range beyond just household use.
Even so.
He still had a limit. So apparently the signal can't reach far from the hospital to the motel. Then we can't communicate between the hospital and the motel. We're near the motel. From there, the signal reaches the hospital with no problems. I need to remember that. But they're staying at the hotel, right? What happens if we can't reach them when we need to?
Damn right!
So we arrange times for us to contact each other. It's set up for us to communicate 30 minutes after Monokuma's morning and evening announcements. Don't sleep in. He's well prepared, as expected from the heir of an enormous organization.
Huh?
What is it? Nothing.
Ahem! Hope's Peak Academy School Trip Executive Committee has an announcement to make! It is now 10 p.m. Please return to your rooms and relax. Now then.
It's that time already, huh? Now then, where should I sleep tonight? Are you planning to use the uncle room of a certain someone again? Like I said, it's not what it looked like.
You guys?
Hey, aren't you misunderstanding?
What are you thinking?
So it's not for lodging. Oh, lodgings or young romantic trash, you know? You two, what are you talking about?
I don't like this.
A habit of looking at bulletin boards.
Unbelievable.
I noticed on the bulletin board. Bulletin board, I've noticed. Is he talking about this? Also, disregarding patients who need to be accompanied overnight stays by non-patients. Extremely forbidden. Oh, okay.
In other words,
it's like the notices you often see inside hospitals. You can't stay overnight here.
What are you saying?
Then
There is one patient who needs to be accompanied. Oh, you're talking about Nagisa, right? Then I'll just one person to accompany him. The rest of you need to hurry up and get out of here.
Jeez!
He should have said so sooner. Only one person can stay the night, and there's no way we can make Mike leave.
Jeez, you're pathetic.
Cottages then. Even if we stay here, we probably won't be any do anything. Cottages for time being. Sleeping or just tonight, I'm a little worried. No, the ones who are stuck at the hospital should be more worried. What's the point of me getting so worried? I feel bad for leaving McCann alone.
Monokuma appears!
Tayaki, the first thing you need is a time machine. And meet a person named Tsujiro Kanabe. He used to bake and sell turtle-shaped pastries, but unfortunately never sold it all that well. He's gonna be disappointed in himself when you meet him. From there, get serious and insist that he try making his pastries fish-shaped because they'll sell better. Once that happens, he'll happily bake his pastries in the shape of a fish. And as the final touch, name these pastries Taiyaki.
Brought to you by Monokuma!
Executive Committee has an announcement to make. Good morning, now then.
Oh, so it's morning.
Yo.
Yo, you came early today. You're the one who's early.
Damn right.
Well, I just got here. So what should we do? There's still a little time before we need to make contact. And check up on him? Worry? Why do I have to worry about a guy like him? Still. Let's go check up on Nagito. Wait, it's this room, right? Nope, this one. Oh, he's still sick in bed. Mikan, how's Nagito doing? It might be worse than yesterday.
This is bad!
Are you fucking serious? He might slip into critical condition sometime today. Is he that sick? I'll never let Nagito die.
Yes.
Ever. How you feel, but don't ever exert yourself, okay? We need to head to the lobby. Well, that was a nice little 1 minute back and forth. The incoming signal light is blinking.
Now then.
Looks like they've already waited. Let's hurry up and start the connection. Yeah, you're right. Making the connection.
What's up?
Hello, how is it? Can you see my handsome face? Yeah, I can see you real clear. Totally see your broke-ass faces. It might be best if I tell the others about Nagito's condition. Hey, are you the only one there?
Nope.
Nope, we're all here except for Hayoko. It seems we all look like apparent enemies in the eyes of that coward. She has locked herself in a room. Despair disease has been cured. In the motel, huh? Looks like they're also in a testy situation.
Hey.
How are you guys doing? Yeah, about that. To tell you the truth, Nagita's actually in serious danger. I already know he's seriously dangerous.
Well.
No, not that. He's seriously wandering the border between life and death.
What?
What did you say?
However.
But he's going to be okay, right? Nagito is going to get better.
Hey.
First Nekimaru, then Nagito. That ain't funny at all. Well, for now, we really can't say.
Yet!
That's impossible. Naomi, why are you on that side? I don't even know what's going on there. You really are pissing me off. I need to be cautious about a disease.
You can't!
Please don't discriminate. The despair disease is horrible. It's a dangerous disease that can even destroy this island. I'll be on this side. Blip.
Don't fuck with me!
She's seriously pissing me off. Anyway, all we can do is now is wait. Just wait patiently until the situation improves and changes for the better. That's why we waited patiently. Fuyuhiko entered and left the hospital many times, and time just kept passing by.
Ahem! Hope's Peak Academy School Trip Executive Committee has an announcement to make. It is now 10 p.m. Please return to your rooms and relax. Let the sound of the ocean gently rock you to sleep. Now then, sweet dreams, everyone! Good night!
Damn it!
Feels like a lot of stuff got skipped over and now it's night time already.
Jeez,
we should go back to our cottages. When that's done, it's fucking annoying to keep going back and forth though. But before we go back, can we check on Nagita one more time? Leave this transmission thing to me.
Jeez!
I'll leave it to you. This is really creepy. Whoa, Ibuki. What are you doing here? You need to be resting.
Yes.
I've been getting quite bored of doing nothing but sleeping. Also, it would just trouble you if I slept all the time, so I was hoping I can help you with anything. But it's better if I'm sleeping, correct? Yeah, just get some rest from now. It'd be a big help if you got better.
Understood.
Yes, understood. I hope she gets better real soon. Hospital patient's room. McCann's too focused on caring for Nagito. She hasn't even noticed I'm dying through him. Hey, McCann. As she focused on caring for Nagito.
Yo!
Hiya. Looks like you finally noticed. What? Did you come by to check on Nagito? Pretty tired too. It isn't bad if you get a little rest. Yeah, pretty much. Until the day I die. Shut up and get back to the lobby.
Yo,
how's Nagito doing? I'm more worried about McCann than Nagito. She looks like she's had no time to rest.
Damn it.
Nagito's probably not doing so well. As expected, we wrapped it up quickly. Like they had nothing new to report. Found a cure somehow, but there hasn't been any progress. So both our ends, it looks like we have no results.
Jeez, you're pathetic.
Looks like look forward to tomorrow. by. My rays are powered so high that one side just isn't enough. I guess for today I should just go to sleep. It's best if I not dwell on it too much. Hospital again.
Look at all this free time we could have been doing.
So they took its time hazily. Oh no. They tell me I got the disease. It was classroom from somewhere that I've seen before. Am I regaining memories? I can hear voices. Someone's talking. Did you hear? Isn't it amazing? Apparently he's been accepted into Hope's Peak Academy. But wasn't he that exception? Those noises. I'm dull, staring out the window, pretending not to listen. I don't want to listen. Huh? You don't know? Huh? Know what? Apparently you don't have to be exceptional to get into Hope's Peak Academy. From around the world, right? Not to a place where I could be more confident. Wow. I never knew that way was possible. So he's the same too. Obviously. I mean, he doesn't have any special talents that the Hope's Peak Academy would be interested in. He's just a normal guy who can be found anywhere. Well, admiring the Academy for you, but it must be tough for the parents to have to write the check. Leave me alone. I just want to become someone who's confident in myself. What is this anyway? What are they talking about? Why can't I remember? Who am I? We got a flashback.
Hey! Hey!
Did you know that talking about a personal failure is a good way to break the ice when meeting new people? Story of personal failure. So I could brag about it to others. All I had was an envelope. I was in a real bind. This letter was written with a special ink. Only those chosen by God can see it. It's brimming with passion. Thought he could really read the letter. And eventually he was worshipped by society. Thanks to my big mouth, he became a multi-millionaire. How regretful, what an epic fail. What did you think of it? Is the ice broken? Wanna buy this vase? It's in pretty high demand, but I'll give you a deal on it because I like it so much. It's morning, huh? But for some reason, my body's heavy. Wait a minute.
What is she doing?
I can't believe it!
No, stop. You're tickling me.
Mikan again.
Again? Hurry up and move! I can't breathe!
Diagnosis again. Please get a hold of yourself. Ugh. He regained consciousness. I thought you died from suffocation. Why are you here? Hasn't aired yet. Now that you mention it. I came to wake you up, but it seems like I accidentally fell asleep. What kind of accident is that?
But
has stabilized. Really? What luck, sir? Oh yeah, my luck is still broken. Thanks, Ibuki.
Yes!
Can probably be saved. Yeah, got it.
Oh well, best not to think about it. Oh, my nose. Let's go see how he is. Whoa, he's up. There, I saw Nagito manage to sit up in his bed. Nagito, can you hear me? Hajime came by to see how you were doing. The twin Ibukis are singing. I see Ibuki must have been a twin duo. The Veronicas. Is he supposed to be cured?
Well,
he was just able to recover from his critical condition. As twins, and they've been taking turns appearing before me. Which means there are actually 17 people on this island. That's the answer. After seeing this, it might have been better if he stayed quiet for just a little bit longer. Nagito gained consciousness. So glad. Since you get some rest already, you should be exhausted from nursing without any sleep, right? I'll use the uncle room upstairs. Yeah, I'll do that. She's definitely exhausted. She fell asleep while she was supposed to come wake me up.
Man.
I can't stand being in the same room as you. Don't worry, I'm leaving. You should focus on curing that crappy disease of yours. Yeah, hurry up and go away. I don't want to see your face anymore. Wow. Huh? It's not transmitting time yet. But that's pretty early. We haven't received the Monokuma announcement yet. Urgent though. Alright, even if it's just me, I should receive the transmission. It wasn't a normal video. Someone's gonna die. It was about to begin. But what was creepiest of all was the rope hanging from the ceiling. The end of the rope was tied in a loop, and beneath it, there was a stepladder. It was like a gallows. What is this? That's when it happened. The moment I saw silhouettes slowly entering the frame from the side of the screen, as if someone was dragging ice on me. Their head? What the? Person in the hospital gowned slowly started moving and began climbing the stepladder. They took their time climbing it. Are you kidding me? That moment. Hey. I better run over to the, what's going on? I need to... Yep, let's run then.
Ahem! Good now then!
Alright, it's just the morning announcement. Yep, let's get to the music venue. Someone's been hung. Please tell me it's someone I don't like. So who's dead? It's Ibuki, isn't it? Yeah, that's Ibuki. I was too late. What the hell is this? In the hot air inside the music venue, I couldn't keep myself from shouting. Why is it so hot? What is this strange hot air inside the music venue? Hasn't been announcement yet.
That's why nobody's noticed yet. Motel is close by. There should be a lot of able-bodied people who can help me there.
So I gotta rush to the motel. Muddy, get out of here. Hey, someone.
Fiend.
Who's making such infernal racket, so it was you. Gundam, something awful has happened.
What?
Don't tell me. Do you intend to spread the pathogen bacteria that you can take us still down with you?
I won't let you!
You must defeat me first. Then trouble. There's a body. Huh? Did you hear me? A body was found.
Could it be?
Body.
Yeah!
The body's been found.
I renounce you!
In order to confuse us all.
Hold it.
Hold on. Hey, Jimmy, is that true? Of course it isn't. Isn't it obvious?
You fiend.
Yes, yes. The fiend just has the symptoms as him.
But still.
No way we shouldn't check it out. Because Hajime is telling the truth. It happened again, right?
That's...
Get a killing.
Hey.
We need to check it out.
Fine.
If that's the case, I will not stop you.
Leave this to me!
You fiend's gone ahead. Is that a famous last word?
Yep.
Yep. Let's go. Third Island. Sweet.
Hajime!
Ah, Hajime. Maken, why are you here? Help us, Hajime. Help us.
Hey.
Someone's coming from over there.
Huh?
Hajime and Chika, what are you guys doing here? Why are you here too?
No
it's
shit!
Obvious. I'm looking for Ibuki. Look, yeah, she's dead.
Aww.
On cool room, but I wanted to check on everyone before I did that. Huh?
Perhaps.
Everyone, let's hurry.
Huh?
Hurry where? To the music venue. Don't ask, just follow me.
Huh?
Is Ibuki going to be there? So I've got three people following me. We gotta run, we gotta get into there. Music venue parking.
Damn it!
My wound hasn't completely healed yet, don't make me run too much.
Hey.
Is Ibuki inside here? The only way to know is go inside and confirm if that hanged body is really Ibuki. This must piss off Dan. I really liked Ibuki. Huh?
Huh?
Why is it locked? I was able to get through here just a few minutes ago.
For now. Nope.
This is the only entrance to the music venue. There's an even window we can go through. But why is it locked? Myself, but...
Let's go!
I wonder if it's going to be possible. Of the four of us, two of us are going to go through.
It's got nothing to do with you!
We have to try.
Damn right!
Ready, set, go! Bam. Oh, the door moved. Maybe it'll open easily after all.
Yep.
Even with... Okay.
Let's go!
Right, one more time. Slam. Yep. Whoa, there's two dead. Two dead. Double murder. There wasn't just a hanged body. There was also another body. A suspended body belonging to Hayoko. Did not like her. So, you know what? I'm not too mad at this. Trapped by the ocean. You know, I kind of like Ibuki, though. This must piss Dan off. Ding dong. A body has
been discovered!
Ooh.
Now then, after a certain amount of time has passed, the class trial will begin!
Ding dong. Oh, so is it gonna appear twice?
A body has been discovered! Now then, after a certain amount of time has passed, the class trial will begin!
Two body discovery announcements, that means... the hanged body with a hemp bag on its head, Hayoko's suspended body. Both of these bodies have been discovered at the same time. What is this?
What?
Hayoko, and who the hell is that other one wearing the hemp bag?
Could it be?
Could it be two victims? But when I was here earlier, I didn't see Hayoko's body. I only saw the hanged body over there. Not even 10 minutes passed by, but still, why?
Yeah!
What is this? Impossible. It's impossible for killing to happen on this island.
Shut the hell up!
Shut up, idiot.
This is just...
We should lower that person when the hemp bag to the ground. Leaving it like that is just too sad.
Yes.
Oh. What about preserving the scene of the crime?
Damn it!
Who fucking cares about that? That one. It is probably Ibuki, whatever her name is. Ibuki? Raw. Now I'm going to take off the hemp bag, okay? It is Ibuki. Ugh. Even though I expected, I still wanted to confront that reality. Under the hemp bag, there was no denying that the face I saw belonged to Ibuki. It's all my fault. If only I did a better job watching over Ibuki. No matter how we feel, the one fault is...
What's the matter?
Feels like someone died in here or something.
Hey!
So you finally showed up, the root of all evil.
What the heck?
Call your big brother the root of all evil. I even went to the trouble of bringing everyone for you.
Ah!
Kazuchi.
Are you kidding me?
What the hell is going on here? Ibuki and Hayoko.
What?
So two people have been killed.
What?
Whoa there. And that's not all. I've also summoned the others who were at the hospital. The others?
This is troubling.
Looks like another serious incident occurred while I was unaware.
Damn it!
I can't believe they did such a horrible thing. Are you okay?
Huh?
Of course. What do you mean, of course?
No way!
Jeez, you guys, that stuff is totally over now.
Hey.
Over? Yeah, because I got bored.
That's...
For that silly reason. There's no need to keep that motive around anymore. So you don't have to worry about it anymore.
What'd you say?
That's impossible. How can you spread a disease and cure it so easily?
Phew!
Back to the main topic and proceed as usual.
The Monokuma file! See ya later!
Again, we have to do this again.
Silence.
We have no choice. Like last time, if this means one of us has killed these two,
then
we cannot let this be. Why do we have to do this?
Damn it.
Thinking like that won't do anything. We have to do this.
Damn it!
We'll be executed. So we're down to 10 now. What's going to happen to him? Is that even allowed? Oh, huh?
That's
strange. I'm crying. What happened to me? Looks like lingering after effects of the despair disease. It's nothing for you to worry about.
Hey!
Are you okay?
Yep.
Fortunately, it seems I have nothing to worry about.
This is bad.
Your after effects could be lies, maybe.
Leave it to me!
Please, leave Nakamaru to me. Everyone must focus on investigating, so I must do my very best.
Alrighties!
And win everyone's trust. Nekimura to Monomi. But do we still need it?
Damn it.
I'll stay. I don't feel too good yet.
It's
better if I stay too, right? I could perform an autopsy again.
Damn right.
So I'll leave that to you.
So
we can end this nightmare for good. Once and for all. For those who too say, we need to find out the truth. And then we need to end this nightmare once and for all. Like, I've been putting up with this for a while.
Hey!
But why is it so damn hot in here? I hate being hot. It's because your clothes are smothering. But it really is hot. I'm too sick to do an investigation. Ugh. There are two victims this time, Ibuki Miyoda and Hayoko Sanji. Ibuki's cause of death was a crushed windpipe. As a result of choking, there are no other external injuries.
blood loss due to her throat being slit by a sharp-edged tool. Her death was instant. What there? Is this it? I already knew the cause of death from the beginning, so this isn't going to be a useful clue. It's strange. Why did the killer kill two people, huh? I mean, the more people you kill, the more clues you'll leave, right?
So...
necessary to kill two people and take that kind of risk. Unless you got caught by one of them, and then you had to kill the other one. I agree with that. They had to kill two people. Regardless, something like this shouldn't be forgiven, so...
I'll definitely find out.
The truth behind this case.
I think...
that's what I think. Well, that's been the end of this video. I'm going to take a rest. And next video, we'll find out the clues and maybe start the case. So yeah, thank you for watching.